Welcome, AC family, to our very first episode of Ant Bite Wednesdays, covering the world of ants as they relate to global news, social media, and antkeeping. I'm here to tell you today why ants would never experience the Yanni-Laurel problem. These past 2 weeks saw the trending topic of how the world was divided into two groups, those who hear Yanni and those who hear Laurel, when listening to the following audio bit.
Laurel. Laurel.
The reason why humans hear one or the other is due to the nature of audio waves, and those with sensitivity to higher frequencies heard Yanni, while those with sensitivity to lower frequencies heard Laurel. Why would ants never have this problem? Well, other than the fact that ants lack ears, so they can't possibly communicate through an audible language. More importantly, ants communicate through a much more effective method called pheromones. Pheromones are biochemicals produced by an animal which cause a change in the body or behavior of another animal of the same species. Ants possess a pheromone language, and there is a different pheromone for every message. Danger! OMG, food! Come this way, ladies! It's raining! The queen is laying an egg, go help! Let's nuptial fly! Help me move this chunk of dirt, will ya? There is no ambiguity to these very specific biochemical messages, and the response to each pheromone is pretty much automatic. And this is why ants will never experience the Yanni-Laurel problem. But not to say that ant language can't have its glitches. Case in point, the ant circle of death. Sometimes ant pheromone trails can double on itself, leading to ants just running around in circles until they die from exhaustion. If pest control researchers could get on this ant language hack, we'd be eradicating a lot more pest ants with a lot less eco-unfriendly chemicals. But the challenge, of course, is every ant species has their own pheromonal language. And that is today's Ant Bite Wednesday. This may be the first of many, or may be the last episode, depending on if you guys like these short-form, non-cinematic info bites. Let me know what you guys think in this poll here and in the comments. I also plan on covering ant-keeping tips, ant news like the discovery of new species, updates on other colonies, and just other random ant stuff that might not fit in with our regular Saturday uploads. Or let me know if you prefer a live stream on Wednesdays. And a quick note, for those of you in Ontario, Canada, I will be in Toronto this Sunday at Dixie Mall in Mississauga for a public meet and greet from 2 to 5 p.m. So come drop by and let's chat about ants. See you guys again for this Saturday's big episode, featuring my Diacama colony. It's ant love forever. Please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. Welcome to the AC family.